Assalamu alaikum and hello everybody. Today I am going to show you how to cook Chinese dish named chicken egg fried rice. Here is the list of ingredients which you need to prepare before starting to cook. First, add chicken, salt, cornstarch, and soya sauce together and then mix them well. Heat oil in the pan. Once the oil gets hot, add the mixture to the oil, stir it and let it cook until chicken becomes tender. Add and mix onions and let the onions saute a little bit. Now add mixed vegetables to it and soy sauce.
Add a teaspoon of black pepper powder.
Stir it, cover it and let it cook for 2 to 3 minutes or until vegetables become tender. During this time, let's make an omelette of 2 eggs. Mixed with 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds, a pinch of black pepper, and a pinch of salt in the form of a thin sheet in a pan, as you can see. Once omelette is ready, cut the whole sheet in small pieces like this. Let's turn towards our chicken and vegetable mixture and looks like it is ready. Add boiled rice in the mixture and stir them thoroughly. Add a little more soy sauce. If the rice looks whitish, and mix them well. Ladies and gentlemen, Chinese chicken egg fried rice is ready to serve. Please don't forget to leave the comments and subscribe to my channel. Have a good day.